Alright, today we're working on a 2003 Nissan Sentra, and when you turn the car on, it squeaks, and it makes a squealing sound. And why that's doing that is because the belts. We've got two belts here for the accessory drive coming off the crankshaft at the very bottom down here. The very bottom pulley is the crankshaft pulley, or the harmonic balancer, and it runs two belts. This one here, you can test tension by pushing on it. It's actually pretty tense. That's some tension on it, that's good. And we'll check this one here, which is down here. This is the thicker belt. You can see it kind of there, we're pointing at. And we'll take tension on that too. So there are two ways we can tighten the belt, and that should take care of the squealing. The first one's right here, and if you can see it, right back here. That little nut right there runs this bolt right through here. And as we tighten that down, it will pull it towards itself. And as it pulls it towards itself, it will tighten. It'll shift this pulley right here. Let me get it focused for you. Yeah. It'll tighten this belt right here. On the other side, there is, it's a bit hard to see, but that thing right there, sticking out, this long way thing, you see the little end, it's got a hexagonal shape on it. That is the tightening bolt for the larger belt right there. So we'll get down there a little tighter, and then we'll tighten it there, and that should take care of our squealing. Alright, so I'll show you where I have a ratchet down here. You can see where it is. So not a lot of room to move in it, but you can see I have it there. And as I move it, I'll slowly tighten it down. And here's the belt, you see that? So this is just a minor adjuster. We don't really do a ton of adjusting on the belt here, but if we need to tighten it, this is where we would do it. So that'd be right here. Usually it's actually, you tighten it before you put the alternator on, and that's how you get it to really tighten down. So we'll keep turning this until we get to where it feels tight on the belt. We'll get the squeaking to go away. Okay, I swapped it out for this one here. It's because one click at a time is just too slow. So, anyway, just use this one right here. Should be a little faster. You can tell feel the belt and see if it's tightening. So you can test it right there. It's tightening up. That's what you want. See one. One click at a time is just so slow, so kind of this way, and luckily it'll fit in there okay, and it can reach a little bit better. Okay, I've got it running now. You can see this power steering belt is running. I'll squeak from that one, so I didn't tighten that one down. I don't like sure it felt pretty tight when I touched it right there. This one here was the one that was kind of loose. You just push on the inside there. And, we'll check it, we'll see if we'll tighten up a little bit more, but otherwise it's pretty good. That's the alternator. And then the pressure for the AC, and then we're stacking the concept for the harmonic balance back there. So far it sounds good. I like to hear it. Sounds good.